Well, by this time tomorrow, streetcar opponents are going to have taken another swipe at the project. But what exactly do they hope to gain with it? News 5's John London is live along the route for us tonight. And John, what are they saying about all of this?
Well, Cherie, they're drawing some additional energy from Duke's dispute with the city. We're live in the vicinity of the route, and the road ahead for the streetcar turns into City Hall once again tomorrow. Take a look here. That's where a special session on streetcar spending is set for 2 p.m. Republican Charlie Winburn intending to show that the funding formula is flawed and the project's in peril. Supporters, though, say tomorrow's session's unnecessary and that the project's too far along and too important to be stopped.
This was put to the voters. It was a ballot initiative twice. You know, and council is, we're carrying out the wishes of the majority of the citizens of Cincinnati.
What I would like to tell the city manager tomorrow and the city council is to close this project down. Take the $64 million and put it in our neighborhoods that are falling apart.
Now, what's unclear tonight is if Duke Energy will be delivering any comments at tomorrow's special session at City Hall, but the utility put new emphasis today on what it has shared, what it says it has shared with the city in negotiations. We'll get into that tonight at 6. Live and over the Rhine, John London, News 5.